What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And still there, oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
of the Houston Hitmen sport B team. We're joined by their head coach, Jeff Lucier. The Hitmen will be covering the first intermission today's game, so you will get to check them out.
Good,
Benson, this time we'll ask you to give a warm welcome to our honorary hero, Ron Trevino from KHOU News Channel 11 Anchor. Houston Arrows Charities has partnered with KHOU for tonight's Teddy Bear Toss. Don't forget to throw your bears onto the ice after the Arrows score their first goal. On behalf of KHOU, the Salvation Army, and Houston Arrows Charities, thank you so much for your partnership this evening and providing bears for Houston area children during this season. Tonight, the Arrows are pleased to have in attendance the Cy Fair Roller Hockey Organization. Cy Fair Roller Hockey is celebrating their fifth anniversary tonight with the Arrows. Please direct your attention to center ice and help us give a warm welcome to David.
Thanks again from the Salvation Army. Go Arrows!
Hey fans, are you looking for new furniture? It's Sam Houston Parkway between Westfield, New York and Clay Road.
Thank you.
just two lucky fans, and they're moving them to the East Cameron Bay at Center Ice to enjoy the game while sitting on furniture from LAR Furniture. Tonight's winners are Mark and Melanie. They were sitting in section 104, and now they're with the best seats in the house.
Thank you.
Jamie Turner. Gifted assistant number 12, Tom Galvin. Contact goal 18-21 in the first period. Grand Rapids is on the power play. Less than a minute remaining in the period. Less than 1 minute.
Nice drive! Thank you.